previously all this water in the ditch would have been flowing onto the road, causing all sorts of problems with the road surface getting washed away. It just shows how effective the work has been. The water here disappearing into a culvert and out down towards the Lusser.